New tonight, former Texans player Mario Williams is under arrest. He is charged with trespassing into the home of a woman in Katy who filed a restraining order against him back in May. He has already posted bond, but we know the court ordered he undergo a mental health assessment. Williams was the first overall draft pick for the Texans back in 2006. He later went on to play for the Buffalo Bills and Miami Dolphins.